This is a GCS news break.
Remember, in ACES, you have to have both components.
It's snack time at ACES, after school care enrichment services. And if these folks look a little big for animal crackers, it's because this day the grown-ups have become the students. It's all a part of training for ACES staff as the new school year gets ready to begin.
In the summer, we're preparing for the upcoming school year. What can we do to make our program better for children and families?
ACES is available for students in grades K through 5 at 56 GCS elementary schools. They operate from the end of the school day until 6 p.m. and the cost is $46 per week.
ACES is a perfect after-school program for school children. It's right there in the school. We have a close connection with classroom teachers, with the priorities of the school. We intentionally embed in everything we do supporting academics and success in school and in life.
ACES applications are available in individual school offices, which are open during the summer, or you can register at your child's upcoming open house. More information about ACES is also available on the Guilford County Schools website at gcsnc.com.
This has been a GCS News Break.